idea. We're rolling with Warpaint Gamer. We're going to see Darcy's stuff. My good friend, best friend, that I grew up with. Jesus! I'm looking at the map. Check this place out.
Get in quick.
My friend's tool.
So you're missing this one here, the four-door one.
Well, that's ugly as hell. Actually, it looks good with the way you have it.
And this one here. This one here. I like these ones. This is my favorite one out of all the lowriders. Two-door car here.
You got another high-end garage?
Well, you want to go check out all my stuff?
Sure, I might as well put it... I'll do a special for you on my YouTube. We're gonna check out my friend's shit, man. Plates in. Angel 94. Is that Angel 94 on your plate? Is that from Angel Sash on EverQuest?
Yep. All my garages are full, so I gotta I'll roll something out to get you. This is kind of my shit garage.
I'll check it out. Oh shit.
This car here was my first one when I started this character.
Yeah, I have my very first vehicle.
The yellow one I haven't done any thing with. I just got it and put it in here. I'm probably going to end up selling it. Quads suck. They're only one person, so I'll probably end up selling it, too. Now let's take the Panto to the next one.
Upgrade your ship, or you still have the same one?
Coming this weekend.
Which yacht you have?
I have the middle one.
Why just get the best?
Yeah, what's the point of it? Actually, there's a reason I can show you after why I got the middle one. Kind of my truck and off-road with some other stuff in it.
Cool, man. Man, you like everything in red, eh? Did a lot of work modding. It's a pretty nice car, actually. Nice, man. That's hilarious. Your iFruit car is almost done exactly like mine. I just changed it.
For the last garage, it's my cellar garage.
Did you get the picture of the face paint? Did you get it on your phone?
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah.
It's pretty much like the face paint you're wearing.
Yeah, it took me like an hour or so to get it perfect like that. Holy Jesus.
See, I told you this is my selling garage except for the two at the end.
Holy shit. Yeah, but I think they did it so these cars ain't worth that much anymore.
No, that's what I thought too. There was a day that some hokey shit was going on, but they're back to the regular price, 17 and 14 for the yellow one.
Cool. Let's go to airport, grab your best toy, and let's go to your ship. My buddy's got all the toys. I thought I had stuff. Well, let's go to your yacht. What are you doing, Darts? Sorry, buddy, I'm just a passenger, man. Don't shoot me.
Okay, go, Chuck, go. He pointed his gun at me, so I shot him.
Okay, where's... Where? Put a waypoint up.
Waypoint's up, you're going the wrong way. Through these fences right here. Go straight, go straight.
Go, 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 go. And we get away. Ship. It's gonna be a long upload, but it's worth it because I wanted a good upload of my buddy and his stuff. He's a lifelong friend, man. Till the day we die. Went to high school together many years ago, and we stuck together to this day. How many people go to high school and all their friends move away, get lives, you know. Whoa, that's a nice yacht. See how good pilot it is. That's pretty good, man. Whoa!
This is why I got this one, Chuck. You can walk right from the front to the back. You don't have to go underneath a level.
Oh, I see. That makes sense.
Other than that, it's the same except for I think you don't have, what is it? I think it's just different boats and a different helicopter. I actually like the helicopter on this one better, too.
I should check into that. Because in mine, you can't walk front to back. Sofa King expensive. Sofa King expensive.
AI system engaged.
Well, what's the difference between mine and yours except for that? I might actually change mine to this one. What's the inside look like?
Inside's the same. Somebody put a bounty on me. Kill me, Chuck. Oh shit, you can't kill me, can you?
No, I'm passive. Glad to shoot your ass. Oh. What? How come I can't have my guns? Oh, because I was. What's going on?
You want to go inside? Go into TeamSpeaks and then I can talk. I keep freaking pushing my TeamSpeak button.
Unfortunately, I can't until this video's over because it kicks the camera off.
Okay, gotcha.
So let's do a tour and then.
Want to go inside? Okay.
Basically exactly the same.
What just smashed? Did you hear that?
Yep.
Monsieur? Thank you.
Exactly the same. It's exact.
You know you can change your clothes in my yacht, right?
I didn't know that.
It's one of the features they did. I think they did that so other people can change here and there for whatever reason.
Yeah, you can. Folks, this is a yacht, and I might actually get the same one, because it's exactly the same. There's like nothing, no difference. It's absolutely no difference, except he can get to the front easier, which is... don't see no difference, except you can run to the very front.
I can jump off my flagpole.
Helicopter in the front she landed was the one that blew up.
I'm on the side here, Chuck. Jump overboard, the matey.
Forgot how to swim up.
Alt S, or Control S.
God damn it! Damn it! Forgot.
Control S or Shift S? Park your boat for a minute.
Yeah, I want to see what the difference is, because I don't understand why. We'll see when we get there, guys. Well, we're not there yet, but friend's being an idiot. He's trying to get him seasick. But you know what? In life, what's better than having your good friends? You know, if you told me about 20-some years ago, you and your best friend are going to be playing in the virtual world in the boat, I'd think you'd be crazy. We're talking about LPs. record players. There was no cell phones when I was probably your age. There was no nothing. There was no internet. All you had was TV and music. And that was it. And this is life, my friend. For me, I choose to play these games.
I think we should have taken the helicopter. It would have been quicker.
I just paused it. I just paused the camera. We're not there yet, but this is somebody else's boat. That's a Korean boat, man. That's not mine.
I know, I was just seeing what the name was.
The other one in the corner, there's, I think, a Japanese boat, and mine's the Canadian one. No, where's just a couple of multi-millionaire gamers, and fake money. But, this is the one I think I saw right... This is my toy. Home sweet home.
I'm guessing there's not much that's different other than the boats themselves.
Oh, you want to see the name? Oh, yeah. You can run to the front. Oh, the only difference is I have a lounge area in front. Which, believe it or not, I didn't even know existed.
Something's up. You can sit in it, too. I can't remember, do I have this on the front of my boat?
I don't remember having it myself. I never come to the front of the boat.
I don't think you bought the best boat. I think you got the second one too, because the best one, it has something that you can't run to the front.
No, this is the best one. Huh. Interesting.
Oh, it's this level that you can't. The very top level you can't.
No, I think that's on yours too, isn't it?
I'm gonna go back to my boat.
See where we get there, guys. See how good he lifts off. We just seen the boat. And it's exactly the same. This is his other character. His first character's got the cheaper boat. So we all did all that for nothing. But hey, thanks for watching, guys.